thanks for tuning in. I'm Galilea Ramirez.
And I'm Payton Tapp, and today is an A-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
Boys basketball trials will be held on Monday, November 12th from 6 to 7:30 in the main gym. This is for any student that wants to try out for the boys basketball team. If you need a physical form, contact Coach Johnson ASAP. You have to have a physical on file. No physical, no tryouts.
For BPA members, the Fall Leadership Conference is this Thursday after school in K-11. This is mandatory for those competing at regionals in January.
World's Famous Magic coming to MHS Auditorium Saturday, November 10. Up Close Magic at 6 p.m. with stage show at 7 p.m. Tickets are $7 pre-sale and $10 at the door. Open to the public, limited availability. Get yours while you can. M8, Mrs. Warda for tickets.
Attention seniors, do you want a shirt that the blue and red schools don't have? Here is your chance. The senior leaders will be selling t-shirts for the class of 2019 this week in all lunches. The cost is $8 and it has been approved by Mr. Sarpy as a dress code appropriate senior shirt that you can wear anytime during the week. Please find Mr. McGowan or Mrs. Clements and the senior leaders in the senior patio of the cafeteria this week to get your shirt.
This is just a reminder that Wednesday, November 7 is the last day to buy your Santa Cop shirt. Please see Mrs. Rivera in the Counseling Center if you want to purchase one.
NHS and the BPA will be partnering to offer the Combo Challenge for students and staff. Mr. Sarpy has approved a jeans day for all students, teachers, paras, etc. The Thursday and Friday before the week of Thanksgiving, if we can raise 20,000 points from our students and staff by collecting both food and personal items for families less fortunate and families at Sharing Life. Check with your teachers for the point system.
Boys soccer tryouts. Attention boys interested in trying out for the soccer team. There will be a meeting in the auditorium after school Wednesday, November 7. All tryout forms and information will be provided. Thank you.
We are proud to announce the return of the Mesquite High School STEP team. We will be hosting an informational meeting tomorrow, Wednesday, November 7th at 4:05 in the upstairs L Hall Flex Space. You do not want to miss this opportunity to leave your mark at MHS. See you there.
Yearbooks are on sale in room K16. Please stop by and pick up an order form from Ms. Long.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to bit.do, the Swarm Press, to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
It is time for the Skeeter Pledge.
We empower growth.
We impact the future.
We excel through love.
We are Skeeter Nation.
It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Advisory is about to begin. I'm Galilea Ramirez.
And I'm Payton Tapp. And we empower, we impact, we love. We are Skeeter Nation.